not looking at themselves. We'll make things very easy.
Why on earth did you give him the best broom?
I told you, he liked the four-poster.
He liked the bloody four-poster.
Child!
We've got no use for that. You didn't handle his bags, I did.
What, had they got bricks in them?
No, it's as though they had nothing in them at all. Probably one of those young men who goes about bilking hotel keepers.
Oh, I don't believe it. I like him. Miss Queso's rather odd, isn't she?
Terrible female. If she is a female.
I find it very hard that all of our guests either be unpleasant or odd. But Mr. Metcalf seems nice.
Probably drinks.
Oh, do you think so?
No, I'm feeling rather depressed. Well, anyway, we know the worst is over. They've all arrived. Probably the Culver Street murderer.
Ooh! A thousand paradins! Where am I?
This is Monkswell Manor guest house.
Guest house, you said? Oh, what stupendous good fortune! Madame! Oh, what an answer to prayer! A guest house with charming horses! My Rolls Royce, alas, has run into a snowdrift! Flaming snow everywhere! I do not know where I am! I think to myself, perhaps I shall freeze to death! I take this little bag and I stagger through the snow. I see before me big iron gates! A habitation! I am saved! Twice I fall through the snow as I stagger up your drive, but I arrive! And immediately, the spirits to joy! You can let me have a room, yes?
Yes.
It's rather small, I'm afraid.
Oh, naturally, you have other guests.
See, we've just opened the space for the guest house today, so we're rather new, I think.
Charming!
Where's your luggage?
That is of no consequence. I have locked the car securely.
But wouldn't it be better to get it in?
I can assure you, on such a night as this, there will be no thieves abroad. And for me, my ways are very simple. I have all that I need right here. Little
bag. Do come and get fairly warm. I'll see to your room. It's rather cold, I'm afraid, because the place is north, but I'll give it as a take-in.
You have several guests, then?
Yes, we have Mrs. Boyle and Major Metcalf and Miss Casewell and a young man called Christopher Wren, and now you.
Yes, the unexpected guests. The guests you did not invite. The guests who just arrived from nowhere out of the storm. Sounds quite dramatic, does it not? What do you know me? Nothing at all. Where do I come from? You do not know. Me. I'm a man of mystery. But now I tell you this. I complete the picture. From now on, there should be no more arrivals and no departures either. But tomorrow, perhaps even tonight, we are cut off from civilization. No butcher, no baker, no milkman, no postman, no daily papers. Nobody and nothing but ourselves. That is admirable! Admirable! It could not suit me better! My name, by the way, is Parmachin!
Oh, yes, Arthur's roster.
Mr. and Mrs.? Mrs. Monkswell Manor Guesthouse, you said? Monkswell Manor Guesthouse!